बिजली वाहन उद्योग के 360 डिग्री सॉल्यूशन प्रोवाइडर। Hi everyone, I'm Riddhi Chetwa and I'm technical engineer at GoGoEvent.com. Welcome to our channel GoGoEvent.com, right into the future. Thank you for giving me a valuable time and joining me for this session. So, as you know, we deal with the electric vehicle and its components. So, today's my topic is speedometer. So, first we will see the speed and simply how we can define the speed. So, it's the distance you travel divided by the time you take. So, for example, if you travel 200 km and it takes 4 hours, so your average speed will be the 50 km per hour. Now, let's move to the speedometer. See, speedometer is mostly of two types, analog and digital. And mostly, you can say mechanical or electronic. So, now let's go with the mechanical. So, when the engine turns over, the drive shaft turns to make the wheel spin round. The speedometer cable powered by the drive shaft turns as well. The cable spin a magnet around the same speed inside the speed cup. The magnet rotates continuously in the same direction. The spinning magnet creates eddy current in the speed cup. The eddy current makes the speed cup rotate counterclockwise as well as attempt the catch up with the magnet. Remember, the magnet and the speed cup are not joining together in any ways. There is air between them. The hair spring tightness and restraining the speed cup so it can turn only a little way. As the speed cup turns, it turns the pointer up dial indicating vehicle speed. Now let's move toward the electronic speedometer. That means you can also say LCD or digital speedometer. So in this speedometer, it completely works on different way. Small magnets attached to the vehicle rotating drive shaft sweep past tiny magnetic sensor. The magnet should be the Hall sensor position and nearby it connected. Each time magnet pass the sensor, they generate brief pulse of electric current. An electronic current counts how quickly the pulse arrive and convert this into the speed. Display electronically on LCD display. And numbers of wheel rotation. So, this is how the electronic speedometer works. So, thank you for watching this session and you can also visit our website GoGoEvent.com and see the more videos. Till that, stay tuned. Thank you so much.
GoGoEvent.com
Bijli Vahan Udyog Ke 360 Degree Solution Provider
GoGoEvent World Class Manufacturer or Supplier
Bijli Vahan Udyog Mein Quality Assurance Competitive Price और एडवांस्ड टेक्नोलॉजी
गोगो एवं एजुकेशन सिस्टम
बिजली वाहन उद्योग में नॉलेज स्किल्स और एबिलिटी एक्सेलरेटर
गोगो एवं रिसर्च एंड डेवलपमेंट सेंटर
बिजली वाहन उद्योग में हर इंजीनियर किसान और इन्वेंटर की जान
गोगो एवं इंक्यूबेशन सेंटर
बिजली वाहन उद्योग में नई सोच नया भविष्य नए स्टार्टअप का बुलंद साथीदार
ब्रांड आपका आइडिया आपका टेक्नोलॉजी हमारी
गोगो A1 राइड इनटू द फ्यूचर।